Oh, and it's the Hip Hop Lab, man. And I'm very sad to report that Juice WRLD is dead at 21 after suffering from a seizure. I gave you, it's to the point why I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were. I usually have an answer to the question, but this time I'm gonna be quiet.
Sophomore year. I look back now, I'm like, wow, that was not a serious situation, bro. It was on some teenage emotions type, you know, like where you kind of just blowing everything out of proportion.